nation will be celebrating the silver jubilee of Kargil Divas tomorrow. 25 years since the Kargil war, and the war memorial in Dras has been fully decked up preparing for the 25th anniversary. India Today is on ground zero to get you all the latest on the celebration and the preps that are underway. The stage has been set for Prime Minister Modi's visit to Ladakh's Dras to mark the 25th anniversary of Kargil Vijay Divas tomorrow. Prime Minister Modi will be paying homage to brave hearts and will be carrying out also the first blast of the strategic Shinkunla tunnel project.
As the nation gears up to celebrate 25 years of India's victory over Pakistan in Kargil, we are at the Lamochin viewpoint in Dras. Why is this place important? Because this was one area that was used even in Kargil by commanders to get a bird's eye view of the battlefield, the battle location, because from here you can see all the areas where the battle was fought. For example, this is Dras town, as you can see behind me. That's the road, that's the Dras river, right above that, that's Tololik. That's how close the Pakistanis had come. So from the naked eye, they could see the highway, they could see the Dras town, and they could fire on it. Right next to it, supporting Pakistanis on Tololik was their position at 5140. Next to it was 4700. Let me now try and show that area to you on a map, and that is why this viewpoint today is very important, because right now, the next of kin of those braves who fought the Kargil war, they will be here. Those braves themselves will be here, so that they also know, the next generation knows where this battle was fought. So let me give you an idea.
On the map
here,
that's the
one there. 5140, you see here, that's 5140 there. Three pimples, 28th of June battle, very important. Tiger Hill, that long future right here, that's Tiger Hill. Next to it, then Patra Top 4875, that's Patra Top on that. Fighting in all these areas was extremely important. 1.5353 in red, indication the war continues against Pakistan, a terror sponsor, and Pakistan state terror in the hinterland.
Sir, 25 years after the war, I want to take you back to the time when you were inducted. When were you the exact date of your induction here in the Dras battle zone?
Yeah, we came here on 17th of May. We were fighting militancy in Valley, and suddenly we got the orders to move to Dras, and 17 we reached here.
And what were you told? What were you to battle here?
Initially, I was summoned to the brigade headquarters, 1-to-1 brigade, and I was told, and from the outside, that look, this is the Tololik, and few mujahideens are there, about 5 to 6 of them, and you have to get hold of them. But once we started the operation on 21st and 22nd night, and it took almost 24 days for us, because it was not 5 to 6 militants, it was almost a company plus.
So on Tololik, and Tololik is at an altitude of 16,000 feet, if I remember correctly, 16,000 feet, and the Pakistanis were very well entrenched, not just at Tololik, but the three features around Tololik giving them support fire.
If you see the Tololik, you know, it has Tololik 0.4590, adjacent to it is Hump, and then is 0.5140, where 13 Jackriff went later on. So it was a huge complex, and the enemy was trenched, and hats off to the men that despite numerous challenges of weather, terrain, operational and logistic support, they still moved ahead and captured initially the Tololik,